Listen, obviously disappointing to lose. First loss of the season. I think we started the game well. Good to obviously get our noses in front. I thought the delivery from set pieces was excellent, and to be honest with you, probably disappointed that we didn't get a couple more in the first half, to be honest. We've had a couple of great chances to score and just couldn't put the final touch to it. They've scored obviously from, I think the lads tried to cross it, to be fair, and it's flown in the back stick. But yeah, listen, 1-1, probably a fair reflection at half time when they've gone in. And the message to the lads really was more of the same. I thought we played some good stuff. I thought we played some good football. Got the ball down well, moved it. But second half, I just don't think we really got going. I thought we weren't really brave enough in possession. I didn't think we passed the ball how we can. And yeah, it was a disappointing second half. And we've conceded obviously from two set pieces after that, which I say is really disappointing. But yeah, listen, like I say, we've got to dust ourselves off. We've got to have a big game Saturday, so like I say, it's one that we learn from, and we look to move forward from. Listen, they're a good side. They put you under a lot of pressure, and they make it difficult for you to play. But you've got to be brave. And listen, we've got good players. They're capable of receiving ball under pressure, and I don't think we did that well enough in the second half. And like I say, if you go direct and you kick the ball long, a lot of the time you're just giving the opposition the upper hand, because they then win back possession, they're then putting it on you. And that's not really our game, to be honest with you. Like I say, we've got to be better than that. And like I say, I thought the second half performance, it wasn't up to standard, to be honest.